Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 3 Let's Play. Yeah, you're getting a lot of memories with the new little ones. But they're not gonna stay this small forever.
Sagaboo? Lockety! Baby Jim,
and Henry is the happiest cow plant ever.
Baby Jim, Sagaboo, Lockety.
It's a good thing I got the nanny chip for Andromeda.
Oh, Darko, they're shooting! Oh.
And Cindy does what she does best. What the heck is this? What the? Ah, I think it's because we had the gnome there before that could tend to the garden and stuff. Bucktooth butternut? What? What? Am I reading this right? Bucktooth butternut. Fucking hell. Yeah, let's see here. That's bucktooth butternut. Oh my god. Oh yeah, we forgot to buy a dog, didn't we, yesterday, because we suddenly got graced with Bart and Lisa over here. Oh my god. Oh yeah. They are the ancestors of I think we're gonna get, these are the ancestors of Ruby and
Zorka.
Emerald. Man, that's taking a long time to water those plants. Well, I'm gonna have myself. Gonna have myself go up here, and we're going to see if we can't discover some new trade ships, because I wanted to maybe give the T-1000, or maybe make a new robot. That could help Shirley here with the gardening. Have a gardening robot that only does the gardening. That could be cool. Okay, he seems to be a bit tired. Let's see here. How is he? He is a bit tired and he's a bit hungry as well. So, yeah, let us... he wants to activate robot. Holy crap. Activate robot mode. Robot mode activated. And as a robot mode, we should be well. We are able to do it anyway. But where is there he is. The T-1000. Friendly, give a friendly hug. Oh no, high five. Why can't I give him a friendly hug? Give you a friendly hug. Why can't I do that? It's because I'm not that good of a relationship with him. Yeah, that probably it. Acquaintance. High five. Low five. Lol. Asked to do pillow fight. He apparently loves to do pillow fight, so yeah. Robots are not supposed to breathe. Oh, he is low on battery. Okay, so are you, so let's just do this. Get up here and do yourself a charge. What about Andromeda? She is also a bit low. How are the kids anyway? A bit hungry, lacking his social energy. She's sleeping. Brad is. There we go. Andromeda, could you please go up here to your room and power down. Let me just see something here. Yeah. Isn't it a bit stupid with a window right there? He turned into a werewolf. Yeah, Andromeda. Power down and there we go. And when she's powering down, as she's powered down, she will automatically get some of that. He's getting that and maintenance. He still wants to scan me. Okay. Practice fighting. I'm not supposed to practice fighting, you're supposed to go up here and then go to sleep. Oh my god. Huh? You're neglecting everything just because of that stupid computer? Use the toilet first. Then grab some leftover apple pancakes. Nope, you're not gonna do that. That's a little, yeah, he's gonna do his thing.
Oh, Blixenor!
That's taken quite a long time just to water a few. Withering. Baron. Yeah. Okay.
Beanie.
As soon as you're done with that, I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna go up here and use this one and then go to bed. Look at how the little guy sparkles.
Iba, Iba Nubi, oh. Oh, a woobie. Babble-doo-wa. Oh, gloopy-gloo. Dot cozy. Oh. Zozo Slurna. Mimiko.
Okay, yeah, that happens. You, sir, power down for the night.
Oh, Amazoo, wabi now.
Hence the reason why they're not gonna stay this small for that long. There we go.
Tanoka Nubi.
Oh,
you smell a little bit. Why don't you're gonna first eat some tofu dogs because you're hungry. And when you're done with that, you're gonna use this little guy out here. Yeah, you wanna woohoo with your man, I can see that, why that would be a good thing. Toby, sleep for crying out loud. Sleep around, what you say, about 5-15 minutes in an hour? That's a fast sleeper. I want to read something raw. Okay. Nah, that's okay. Just leave it. We have some butts that can deal with that in the morning. Oh, yeah. I'll just take a normal shower. That should be good enough. Ooh. Yeah, I knew it. That was Brad, right? Yeah. Oh, not Brad, Bart. Come on, Mom, you can do it. You're big and strong, Mom, here.
Oh, Stubby. Wakadoony hurts. Oh, Nubu. Dirkipsy on Nubu. Oh, da da. Da da.
And Lisa is about to also wet herself, so let me see here. I think that's gonna be her. Sorry about that, you are going to have to get up early. Let's boot up Andromeda. She's actually quite good. And you can go to back to sleep. Drummer, get downstairs in a hurry. Because the little one is just about to pop. Oh, hey! What the heck? He should be... You should be sleeping, Pablo, so why the heck aren't you? I think it's because he's a werewolf.
Zibziwaba, a Zibziwaba Nubu.
In a few seconds now, he is going to lose every goddamn thing. Yeah, Bob needs to go to work. There we go. Mm-hmm. He's just...
Oh, Akata.
Phoebe Lalu.
There we go. Give bottle
Snuggle.
Okay, he used the board from there over to the car. Oh, okay. Oh, Bart's sleeping. I'm gonna give Andromeda a couple of tune-ups. Her maintenance is a bit down. Okay. And she is already playing with okay, cool, that's so sweet.
Larafoam.
Good one. And as soon as you're done with her, you can go and boot him up and crit chip decider chip.
Hororgets. Poisoninzo. Score a foam. Example.
Quality 7. Fantastic.
Oh, Prince of Beth. Greedy Bow.
Ribble for
Rorgids.
Ooh. Ah, he's a bit hungry. Where to go, Kimbo?
Tippy.
Okay. Wombat skills and stuff are cooking nicely. Nice. Apparently, this is something that the YouTube apparently allows for music. What did he discover here? Pause. Kimjin had discovered an AI angler tooth. Oh my god. Could make a plumbot that does fishing. A fishing plumbot. Let me just see here. Pablo Jensen has been spending a lot of time at the bookstore and has read 5 unique books. He will remember. What the? Okay. Workout facilities. Let me see here. What does he need? Skill. He needs to get up his athletics and his logic. He is an international super spy. He's top level. but he could get more money or more more wage when he gets these up to maximum. He also wants to increase his upgrade 10 things. Okay, cool. Yeah, workout facilities is the key. Here comes Andromeda. And 2-1000 doing his thing. Cool.
Whoa!
Oh yeah! Yeah,
sense of humor trip, nice.
Shurashmu. Mikraga Shibara.
Oh!
Gribby Nagalu.
Ladithina.
Kralik. Maka Kralik.
If it should go awry for him again. Nope, it doesn't. Okay, cool. Okay. Yahoo! Really, you're still sleeping like a log? T-1000 is hitting a bit too hard.
Niyaka. Bufurfna?
What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. Wait, Natanga.
Okay, first of all, it's cool that they added the plum bots and stuff like that, but they should have programmed them to act more like robots. That there is a sim giving another sim a back rub, even though Andromeda does have those... What is it? Mood adjuster. That one, the mood adjuster thing that allows the Andromeda to do certain humanoid, humanistic acts like that, for example. Yeah. And also, here we got friendly function that allows T-1000 here to do the, he wants to do the pillow fight all the time. Decent. Brighten day. Good mood Sims. For example, this here, good mood Sims. First of all, okay, nicely decorated. That's okay, cool. I have the power, that's definitely a prom bot trait, but this is more of a sim trait. And from socialization, mood swings and stuff like that, he doesn't have emotions like a sim does. See, there's fun, he doesn't need fun, and social shouldn't have this social bar either. The power, maintenance, that I can go for. But these, nope. That's not robot material. If you get my drift, they should be more robotic-like. I mean, you give them personalities and traits to make them more human, but yeah, then you have to give them these personalities and traits. But as right now, he's only a handy bot, which has maximum in handiness skill. A competent cleaner, he will clean up, and friendly function, meaning that he is friendly towards Sims. That's about it. He shouldn't be accepting back rubs like this and feeling good about it because he doesn't have mood chips installed. Same with Andromeda here. She has unlimited learning, so she can learn everything. She is expert in any musical instrument. Oh, sorry about that. Holo projector, That's where she can holographically project another sim when you're calling or something like that. She also has competent cleaner and a nanny bot. But still, the mood adjuster is something she adjusts the mood in other sims, but not in herself, so she doesn't have any moods herself. Again, what is this for? Sorry about that, that was my rant for today, so let's continue on. Yeah. Nice! Good work, Pablo. Nice!
Barzi! Mini Bully Tanu!
What did Sinister Cursed Cheat Trip? What the fuck?
Big.
What? You're supposed to rummage through that.
Huh? Zippo?
Ah, for fuck's sake, Kimbo. Yeah, do you know what? I have an idea to what I want Kimbo to be. I want to have him go through the... he likes to go through dumpsters, right? So, that should also be perfect for going through the city dump. Wait a minute. Why am I seeing all these? Wait a minute. Skills. It's my lycanthropy, my werewolf trait. Ah, man, now I don't have the show hidden skills add-on. But that is probably my werewolf senses that is telling me all these places right here with the... or is it? Did we get the collector thingy, which also would do this? Let me see here. Time remote control. Oh yeah, you can remotely control the future. Now I want it to be dystopia and stuff like that. There. Collection helper. No, we haven't gotten this. The collection helper, when in your inventory, would also show you this on the map, like this. But I think this is due to my lycanthropy, my werewolf senses going totally awry here. Yeah, I can sense, right now I can sense iron and silver and rubies, mostly iron and silver. That's about the rarest material I can find, and rubies apparently. Yeah, rubies apparently smell so good. So yeah, look at this, ruby, silver, iron, damn. Yeah, but what I'm thinking... Oh yeah, that's right, there's a Sim Feast Festival. Yeah, visit with, there go, just visit there, okay.
Yep.
There we go. And we are off. Not the fastest way to travel, but let's speed it up, shall we? Okay, give me just a second and I'll be right back. And we are back. Yeah, just had to stop the recording for it to load a bit. But yeah, I'm going to be an avid builder. I'm going to be a builder with Kim here. Now that I'm so good with the robots. Ooh, so close to level 6. Yeah, I was like blowing stuff up. Let's go home.
Oh!
Lol. And that is already gone into the little man. So yeah, sorry we didn't get to buy the dog today either, but I promise you, tomorrow we will buy the dog. I promise you. Tomorrow we will buy the dog.
Aurora.
Yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. I catch you on the flip side.